Happy Monday, Delmarva. Thanks for joining us on Coast Life. We're your hosts. I'm Paige Marley.
I'm Leah Rizzo. Did you have a good weekend there, Paige?
I did. A lot of fun. Yeah. Good. I wish I could show you guys, but I finally bought my wedding dress.
Yes. Yay.
I'll show you pictures on the side.
But, so excited.
Yes, definitely. Had a little gender reveal with my family, but my sister doesn't want us to say the gender yet.
Okay.
So there's a lot I can tell you, but not show you.
Gotcha. Coast Life. That's right. Yeah. It was a big day in the world of Paige.
It was.
We're celebrating with you, even though we don't know the details.
Exactly. I'll show you everything off the camera, but we'll share one day. But what about you? Had a good weekend?
Yeah, it was really good. It was a nostalgic weekend.
Nice.
Went to catch a Blue Rocks game up in Wilmington with my friends from high school. So it was really nice to catch up, especially because on Friday, you know, we were talking about high school relationships and all that. And it was really, really good to see everybody. And I think there is a difference when you go out there and you make all these friends. As an adult, maybe, but it is different than the people that you grew up with. Because all the, like, that group of friends, I've been friends with them since, 10 years old.
Mm-hmm. And you grow up with them.
Yeah.
And they know you as a different person than, like, I would know you, or your friends in your 20s and 30s would know you.
Yep.
It's special.
It was. It was special. And then even one of my friends texted the group chat after that night when we all got home, and he was just like, it was really good to see everybody. Like, it really felt grounding to just, like, be with the people that know you best. And it was really cool.
It's like a refresher for the soul when you're with old friends.
It is. Yeah. It is. And it's different than your family. Mm-hmm. It's different than your siblings, even though they are also another subset of best friends in my life.
But high school friends, it was kind of the mistakes you made they were there for.
Exactly.
And you were there for theirs. And like, we all thought we were grown and we weren't.
Yes. You all lived through the best and worst of it all, especially the worst fashion, the best fashion.
Oh my gosh.
Best and worst music, best and worst. And because the other kids were having their prom there too. Aww. So like at the building like across the streets, we were like, oh, I wonder whose school that was. So, like, we were getting all nostalgic.
Yes. My niece had her prom over the weekend. And I was like, her dress was amazing. And I'm like, where were these dresses when we were in high school?
The dresses look amazing.
They are so unique.
I know.
And the colors are beautiful, and just everything's, I'm so jealous.
They're really classy.
Yes.
Like, they're just classic, gorgeous gowns.
Yes.
And I feel like for us, they were
sequins and A-line.
And just bright, like offensively bright color. I mean, I think we were big in the neon colors too, like those kind of mid-2000s to 2010s.
Didn't most of us, or at least you knew someone with the hot pink zebra print dress?
Yep.
I wore a zebra
Wet
print
seal.
Dress. Yes. I wore a zebra print dress to one of my homecomings.
What was it, Delia's was the other?
Delia's. Yes, we're really just going back in time.
Yeah, so it was a nice nostalgic weekend.
Yes, okay, I love that for you. Good. Well, we're talking, clothing trends changing.
Yes.
We're going to touch on body trends changing a little bit. You were telling me earlier some of the ways we kind of go to a 360, right? We tend to kind of always come back to certain body trends, which I kind of hate.
I kind of do too. And I feel like the conversation, like, why does it feel like we keep having the same conversation over and over and over again? Well, I feel like it's because body types, while they change, I feel like they don't even really change that
much.
They don't. Which is why the conversation doesn't really change that much.
Exactly. I feel like it's what we're into is what changes. You know, it used to be, does this make my butt look big? Oh no, I have a big butt. Mm-hmm. And then it was, does this make my butt look big? And if they say no, it's like, why would you say that? I want a big butt.
Right.
And now BBLs are out and whatever. But I think your type as a human, like, it never changes. Guys' bodies, they're lucky, right? Like, the trend for guys is dad bod. It's like they only got it easier.
Yeah, and even then, I feel like the conversation about men's bodies isn't quite the same as the conversation about women's bodies.
Of course
not. I think there are plenty of, I know there are lots of men that feel self-conscious about their body, and I think I've seen the conversation start younger and younger for guys, too, where, like, you know, I've heard the story of, like, I think he was, like, 13 or something like that, and they were going to a water park, and he didn't want to wear a bathing suit because he was a little self-conscious, and, like, that broke my heart. But I don't think it's on the same stage that the conversation of women's bodies is, where I think everybody goes like, oh, poor kid, that's awful. But I think there is this sort of sense of ownership that everybody feels over having that conversation about women's bodies, it's part to be expected.
And I'm glad you brought that up, because I remember growing up, and this was not my family saying things like this was outside people, but like my brother, for example, same thing, he was always very skinny growing up because he's so tall, right? They shoot up in their growth spurt, and same thing, he kind of wanted to cover up when at the beach because he was so thin, as to where on the opposite side, I kind of developed early, and I remember at like my private school and stuff, they would be like, oh, well, you need to cover up.
Right.
But then it's like, But brother over here is a little told like, no, that's fine.
Right.
Show your body. Natural right. bodies are beautiful. But for me, they were like, mm-mm.
Right.
So I think going into summer, and there's going to be a lot of bikini bods and hot bods on the beach, you should mind your business.
Yes. Yeah. Well, it also, it makes me think of that scene in Mean Girls, you know, and they're all picking themselves apart in the mirror. And she's like, gosh, I've got these man shoulders. My nose is too big. And Katie is just standing there, like, not really sure how to participate.
Yes.
Because, like, there's this brief moment where she loves herself.
Yes.
And you're like, that's great. Yes. We should have more of that.
She's like, I have bad breath
in the morning. Is that what you're, is that what we're going for?
I love that one.
I know, but I think it, you know, it highlights this sort of idea that mm-hmm. we're so used to having that conversation and picking ourselves apart and picking other people apart. And it's sad. And I think maybe we do need to shift the conversation to more self-love. And I do think that's happening. I think we are seeing that a little bit more, at least kind of what I'm seeing with conversations online.
Mm-hmm. But you really can't win. I don't know if you remember, maybe last year, it could have been sooner than that, but Livy Dunn, that college athlete, she's a gymnast, so strong, so talented. And she was started to edit her photos, and she kind of got caught because she was making her waist thinner. Mm-hmm. Now, keep in mind, this girl is a young gymnast, one of the best in the college world. She's so strong and like ripped, and her body's awesome. But the guys are making fun of her for being too boxy. Oh, okay, here we go. It's just exactly. So this naturally strong, ripped, thin girl with curves and everything was like, oh, but now I'm too straight. I need to be more narrow. It's like just, it's exhausting.
Yeah, well, and I think, too, a lot of it plays into marketing and advertising.
Yeah.
As soon as you achieve one body type, everybody's like, whoop, got to change it so that people spend more money to look the opposite way.
It's like clothes, which our bodies should not be like clothes because they're always changing every year on their own.
Yep.
So if you're feeling down, don't. We love you. We think you look great.
That's
and
right.
We'll see you on the beach this summer.
We're practicing a little self-love. Anybody's a hot body on the beach.
Exactly. Yes.
We kind of started the show talking about friendships and relationships. And we've talked about this a little bit here and there, but sort of that coworker to real friendship.
Yeah.
Where's the line? Should there be a line? Are there kind of boundaries between that coworker friendship and your, like, real world friendship?
That's a good question. And I think I've learned that I don't have to be friends with all my coworkers. I think before I wanted to be friends with every coworker.
Yeah.
While I get along with all my coworkers, there's a line. That's something I learned recently. And I think that makes it when you do become friends with coworkers that much more special.
I agree with that. I like that because I think I've a lot of times, I think just kind of based off our schedule here in the broadcasting world, it's also very hard to catch up with people.
How many times do we try to hang out after work?
All the time.
We're like,
we get together and do X, Y, Z, and then just something comes up, or you're tired, you're exhausted, or she's getting up at 3 a.m., and so you got to go to bed at 6 p.m., and I'm like, today's just getting started.
Yeah, you're like, want to get dinner? It's like, I'm in bed, you know?
Right.
Yeah, exactly.
So, and I think being understanding of that, only other people in the broadcasting world are going to kind of get that schedule, or like your hospitality, your first responder group, like anybody that doesn't work a traditional schedule is going to get that. But I think I'm with you that that boundary, that line is kind of personal, and I feel like I understand the reason that a lot of people are hesitant to kind of trust that workplace friendship, because if something goes sour, it could be your career that's kind of on the line, because sometimes a friend goes and shows it to the boss and they're like, hey, so-and-so posted this on social media. And you're like, wait, whoa, what?
Right. There's a line.
I thought we were friends.
Right, exactly. And I think there should be that respect of not, you know, what your coworkers do in their personal lives, as long as they're not murdering somebody.
Right.
Like, give me a break. But yeah, it's just that line. Unfortunately, I think it's to protect yourself. It's not to push anyone away.
Yeah.
It's to protect yourself. So yeah, I mean, I think we've addressed this before. People are like, are you guys really friends? And so we'll clear the rumors now. We are. Even though we don't hang out all the time outside of work, we're trying. We're trying to go to a rodeo, okay?
It's going to happen.
Sometime. So that's good news. But yeah, I think you shouldn't be afraid. And if you're just entering the workforce or entering a new job, my advice to you is to kind of set those boundaries, get to know your coworkers first, and then see who you can trust, because promotions or backstabbing, it really can just kind of get in the way and make things iffy.
Yeah, that's true. That's
unfortunately
good advice. Well, we won't leave you on sort of that iffy note, because we've got more coast life. That's never iffy.
No.
Let's see what's coming up on the show. One organization that is bringing all kinds of arts and entertainment to Kent County, Loblolly Acres. That is where we are headed to next.
And maybe you had a sad weekend. Maybe you had a great weekend. No matter what, we want to bring a smile to your face. So we are hopefully going to do that with our joke jar.
All that fun and more is headed your way today on Coast Life.
Coast Life is sponsored by BB Healthcare, Coastal Comfort Heating and Air Conditioning, Preston Automotive Group, Shell Brothers, and the Parker Group.
What a dream.
This changed my life. Wow.
You're such a star.
That's your best performance yet.
America should vote for you.
The winner of The Voice is
The Voice, live tonight on NBC and Peacock.
It's always important to make a good first impression, which none of you did. Our theme song is now If I Only Had a Brain. If I offered a penny for your thoughts, you all owe me change.
Weakest Link tonight on NBC and Peacock.
When you're obese, you know, right? And you know the world sees you as this. But when you hear that, hey, you need to lose weight, you're like, but how? You feel trapped.
It's intimidating, and it's a really hard decision for the patient to make to proceed with weight loss surgery. Most people don't have enough information about the safety and the effectiveness of weight loss surgery.
I know that I can reach out to any person here at BB, and I can get the support that I need.
Kids catch, where their experience begins. Let their imagination run wild as they play, entertain, create, learn, explore. Play like a kid. Kids Catch on 2nd Street in Lewis.
And Tide Pool Toys and Games in Bethany, Fenwick, and now Rehoboth.
Hey, Delmarva, get ready to save big at Preston Ford's Memorial Day sales event. SUVs cost less at Preston with over $6,000 in total savings. And don't miss out on 1.9% financing for 72 months on America's best-selling truck, the 2023 Ford F-150. We have over 800 Ford models ready to be driven home today. Shop with us online at PrestonFord.com and we'll deliver it to your driveway today. Be a part of all the excitement going on right now during the Memorial Day sales event at Preston Ford. Cars cost less in Preston.
At Spicer Brothers, we're not just about installing roofs. We're about protection, durability, and peace of mind. Our team of skilled professionals can install your last roof using the highest quality materials in as little as one day. And we make it easy with on-site design and digital proposal.
And right now, save $1,000 off your new roof. Plus, have peace of mind with our Platinum Plus lifetime warranty. And the best part, enjoy no interest and no payments for 18 months.
Call today and schedule your free in-home consultation because you deserve the best.
From musical performances to ballet and barbecue, the lovely ladies at Loblolly Acres are responsible for bringing so many unique performing arts here to Kent County. We are going to find out today on COASTLIFE how they are succeeding at that mission.
As many of us know, 2020 was a difficult year for the arts. Many actors, dancers, musicians, and performers were left uncertain of their futures. But Angela and Cheryl Epps and the vision to house the arts in a safe place at Loblolly Acres in Viola.
We started out, we built our barn and our fireplace with the intention of doing weddings and other events. And during COVID, which was when we were building, the ballet in Wilmington, which Angie dances at, had completely shut down and they weren't even allowed in the building to practice. So we built a stage for Angie, and it turned out to be much larger than she and I anticipated it was going to be.
That's true.
And our first event was the ballet, came from Wilmington and danced on our stage.
With the people of Kent County embracing Loblolly Acres as a space for the arts, Cheryl and Angela came up with their mission.
We are now, we have formed a nonprofit, and our vision and goal is to bring the arts to Kent County because it's a little bit of an art desert here. So we've brought all kinds of fun things. We've had a brass band come, we've had the ballet come, we have the opera on the list to come. We have a country artist out of Nashville coming this summer. So we're doing lots of fun things. And all the money that we bring to any event here at Loblolly is put right back into the nonprofit. So our vision is to bring some fun things to the people of Kent County.
For Angela, bringing the arts to Kent County is very personal.
The arts have changed my life, so I feel like to have a space for it here is really, really special to me.
And I won't be able to dance forever, so I feel like this is my way of being an artist forever, is cultivating that here.
With a packed schedule, here's a glimpse of all the entertainment Loblolly Acres is bringing you all summer long.
We have our open house on June 1st, so that will be from 4 to 9 p.m. And we have 12 wood carvers coming from around the country, and they will be making pieces to auction off, and all those proceeds go to our nonprofit as well. We'll have food trucks that day. Opera Delaware is coming to perform, as well as some other live musicians. And we'll have all kinds of things, other things to add to that event. And then we'll move on to our farm to table dinners, which we have on June 7th and August 16th. That's a very intimate dinner, only 20 guests allowed. And what else do we have? We have Alex Miller coming. He is a finalist from American Idol, and he'll be performing on August 10th, as well as Love Seed Mama Jump. They'll be here on August 2nd. And we have the brass band and art show. That'll be on August 4th. And Pumpkin Patch Sundays every Sunday in October from 11 to 4 p.m. And then the Ballet Brews Barbecue and Blues event, my personal favorite, on September 9th. It's the 8th.
And when you come to the Ballet Brews and Barbecue and Brews, I'm
Ballet
not even
Brews,
sure I
Barbecue
get
and Blues.
Yes, the ballet will be dancing. Angie will be dancing. So come and have a beer, have some barbecue, and enjoy ballet. It's sort of a weird little mix, but we think it'll work.
Cheryl and Angela have received an overwhelmingly warm response from the community around them and can't wait to keep bringing more performing arts to the area.
So once COVID hit, it just made sense to us. We were like, oh my gosh, the arts have nowhere to go. Like, COVID really changed our whole way of thinking and what we wanted to do. And so it has changed us, and I think it's changed a lot of people in Kent County, because we get such a great response. And so many people, once they come here, are just like, what are you doing next? We can't wait to come back.
So what is next for Loblolly Acres?
So we are almost finished with our bar out in the woods, which the people will have to explore to find it. It's not gonna be easily, like you have to go on a little adventure and find the bar, and it will be a beautiful bar with a fire pit out there. We are getting ready to do a labyrinth. I always forget that word. A labyrinth in the woods. We're putting one where you can walk the labyrinth in meditation, or you could just have an event there, because it'll be in the woods surrounded by giant trees.
Maybe you want to get in on bringing the arts to Kent County. Cheryl and Angela are always looking for volunteers.
We are always looking for volunteers. Because in essence, Angie and I are the two main volunteers of the nonprofit, and it takes a lot of our time. So we are always looking for people to join us on this journey. And there are all kinds of opportunities to volunteer with us, helping at events, helping just the day-to-day work. So we are open for anybody who wants to join us on this journey.
So from ballet to musicians to dining events and more, you'll find something to keep you entertained and engaged with the arts all summer long at Loblolly Acres.
Well, just as Cheryl and Angela expressed, there is a jam-packed schedule to celebrate the arts here at Loblolly Acres. Most of it taking place on the stage behind me. Isn't it beautiful? But you know what else is beautiful? A little bit more coast life. That's coming your way.
On Wheel,
let's go!
The BetMGM jackpot goes up with every spin and can be collected in the bonus round if you win.
How is all this going to play out? I don't know.
Monday at 7 on Coast TV.
Next Jeopardy, this champ's on a streak. But is this player headed to the stars?
You don't have to be a rocket scientist to be on Jeopardy, Greg, but I understand you are.
I'm a rocket scientist.
We have a real close game going.
Monday at 7:30 on Coast TV.
Vision loss can be gradual, and your elderly loved ones might not realize how compromised their vision has become. There are some simple ways you can help. Clear all pathways in their home to prevent accidents. Label items with bright colors and make sure those items stay in a designated place. When you need help, consult with a professional in-home care provider. Homo Care Services can set up a safety plan, assist with running errands and other tasks that might be difficult for them.
To learn more about Homewell Care Services, visit DelmarvaExperts.com.
At Vernon Powell, new spring sandals are in and toes are out. Brooks and Hoka are in and out. Fun athletic looks are definitely in. Comfort is in across the board. From Dansko, Vionic, and UFOs to Birkenstock, Olakai, and Hey Dude. Fish Hippie is in. Performance apparel is out on the water, on the beach, and on the job. With performance gear from Yeti and Bog. Kids should always be out because Skechers, Slip-ins, and New Balance are in. Plus, Kendra Scott is now available at Vernon Powell.
This summer, pack your bags and head to Ocean City, Maryland for free family fun all summer long. Watch beach movies, build sandcastles, and gaze at colorful kites, all completely free. Bust a move from the beach to the bay with beach dance parties, sunset park party nights, and Sundays in the park with fireworks, all completely free. Enjoy arts and crafts, discover Ocean City's history, and be in awe of acrobatic stunts at the circus, all completely free. So get going. Family memories are waiting to be made in Ocean City, Maryland. Plan your trip now at OCOcean.com.
Coverage on the road, in your community, along the coast. The IG Burton First Alert Weather Jeep, live on the street, day or night. From breaking news to weather in your town, the IG Burton First Alert Weather Jeep. Coverage you can count on.
Get covered from the rain with a free Coast TV umbrella. Simply enter at CoastTVUmbrella.com for a chance to win. Then catch Coast TV News weekdays to see if you've won. Sponsored by Paul Davis Restoration and Home Remodeling.
The sound you hear is your house being eaten away by termites. When you've seen one, it's already too late and the damage has begun. To avoid permanent damage and to keep your home protected for years to come, call the specialist at Bennett Termite and Pest Solutions. We have the tools, technology, and experience that has raised the termite control and treatment standards on Delmarva. Call the experts at Bennett Termite today.
Remember, Delmarva, quality isn't expensive. It's priceless.
Life, we're not quite into full swing of summer just yet, which means maybe you want to go visit the beach, but there are some weather days that you're really not sure. It's a little gray. It's a little chilly. Maybe you're looking for more of an indoor activity. If that's the case, you're going to want to check out Ripley's Believe It or Not in Ocean City, Maryland. It is one of the oldest buildings in Ocean City. Used to be a hotel, has this fascinating history, but maybe you're more into the oddities or perhaps a mirror maze. Well, you can check both out at Ripley's Believe It or Not. Coast Life, we are at Ripley's Believe It or Not in Ocean City. I am hanging out with Brandon Ely. You had a big hand in this mirror maze that a lot of people are familiar with. Is that correct?
Yes.
All right. So I know we kind of navigated our way poorly, I might say, but I guess you could really be the judge of that.
Oh, you guys did very well. Very well. Not too many.
You have
not
to say that. I hear we missed some rooms is what I was.
Yeah, the few of the little cubbies and few of the different things people slid on by. So, but overall, well, you did well.
Tell me a little bit about the mirror maze in general, how this kind of came to be, what makes it so fun, and maybe are there any tips to making it through the mirror maze?
Gloves is the best tip.
Good point.
All right, that way you can feel your way through instead of using your head or your nose as you go through.
Yeah.
Secondly, no, the mirror maze, it is a setup of 120 different mirrors.
Nice.
Set up to a neon light laser themed that is actually cued by music. So it's all set up to a music theme. We have a kaleidoscope infinity room, which is absolutely amazing. But the fun part is, if you can make it through, we flip you around and try sending you back, see if you can find where you just came from.
So. We are still hanging out at Ripley's Believe It or Not in Ocean City. I've got Alex McMinn with me. And if you've been to Ripley's before, you might be familiar with some of the exhibits, but
I guarantee you, you're not familiar with this room because it's brand new.
It is brand new. Believe it or not, this looks just like our warehouse in Orlando, Florida. So we wanted to bring that experience to our visitors here in Ocean City.
Yes, and there's lots of great oddities that people can find here. We're not the only crown jewels hanging out in this room. We got some behind us. And you were telling us some interesting facts about these too, right? These were actually Ripley's.
Actually, two of these in this exhibit were in his house. So you can get that really close to Ripley's facts. And you can have all of the tags on here, and you can even learn more about them.
Ah, very cool. Now, you feel like you're always learning as you walk through Ripley's. There's always some new crazy facts to learn. Alex and I are now in kind of a secret room, is that right?
We are. We have been plunged underwater into a submarine.
Ooh, yes. It does give kind of submarine vibes. Yes. I'm picking
I don't know if the water is coming in, so we might not be able to stay in too long.
So what makes the secret room really, really neat, you guys? There's even kind of a familiar voice in the background here.
Yes, so right behind them is the Ripley's underwater radio comm. So it's a Ripley's actual voice on it.
That is so cool.
Yes, and there's a lot of stuff that you can play with over here as well, and even secret exhibits in here. Ooh. So there's a lot to see, you might say.
Lots to see, lots to discover at Ripley's, believe it or not, which we of course know because we've got more to see.
Don't forget, you can get tickets to Ripley's, believe it or not, whether you're checking out just the Mirror Maze or the Oddities exhibits, or both of them. You can find tickets on their website, but definitely want to check out both. I think if you check out the Mirror Maze, don't mind any makeup smudges that you see that are left behind from any face smacks. The Mirror Maze, or the Starry Tunnel guy that spins, kind of the same thing. You always think like halfway through you're really going to make it, and then it gets dicey. You feel like you're flipping, but it's all a good time. Also check out that new warehouse room, because that is new. They have this whole wedding dress made of cupcake wrappers and real crown jewels, and a little slide for you to check out too for the little guys. So again, it's a really good rainy activity. If the weather is just not quite cooperating for your beach day, it's still a really good sunny day activity, because how fun is it to check out Ripley's, believe it or not, and then also hop in and check out the Mirror Maze and all the fun that you can see there. But before the break, a little something to tempt your taste buds. Have you heard of the mustard diet? Well, if you haven't given it a try, that's all right. Paige and I got you covered.
Today we're going to try another food trend on TikTok that has been going viral. This one we're a little weary about.
People are swearing by it. It's the mustard diet. Maybe you've heard it's something that people are really, to call it the mustard diet, doesn't quite seem totally honest, but
but
basically people are dipping already kind of healthy foods in mustard to make it more palatable, I guess.
It's supposed to apparently help you lose weight. People have been doing this. They're losing weight. They say it's actually really good. So it's so easy. You can do it at your desk. We're at my desk right now.
Yeah.
Just to try it out. See if it's like a good afternoon snack for when you're at work.
And I mean, as far as trendy fad diets go, a lot of times like this doesn't seem to be missing a whole lot of nutrition.
No.
Like it does seem to cover a lot of food groups. Like you're still getting a balanced snack or meal out of it. So not the worst. We're just going to see if it tastes any good.
All right. Let's see. You only need three things, or you can do more, because what we're doing is we're going to be dipping. So we'll show you. First thing you need is, we're bringing it back, cottage cheese.
Can't escape it.
You are not escaping this. So cottage cheese, and then Leah, if you don't mind, here is our other ingredient, mustard.
Did we open the seal?
Yes. So what you're gonna do, put the mustard in the cottage cheese.
How much of this goes in here?
Let's like a good bit, not just a sprinkle.
Okay.
Like get in there. Yeah.
Like that?
I think that's good, maybe.
Okay.
All right. This is your dip. Now, people have been picking different things to put in this.
Already smelling it is like,
I know. You can put chicken sausage in this. You can put raw vegetables, but a really popular one is the hearts of palm, which I've also never tried.
I haven't tried it either. So we're trying all kinds of new things with TikTok made me try it today.
Smell it. I don't love it.
None of the smells here are good.
No. All right. Do you want to pick one out?
Okay.
Sorry, we're gonna get a little dirty. Just shake it off. Oh gosh.
Oh no.
I don't know how I feel. Oh, the texture.
It's not great.
Oh. Oh my. All right, you got your heart of palm.
I got it.
I'm gonna turn mine around because it's thicker on this end.
I'm so distressed right now.
And you have your cottage cheese mustard dip. Let's do it, baby. Cheers, Leah.
Oh, no.
Oh, something popped out of mine. That's unsettling.
It's like mix it a little.
I don't know.
I'm gonna make sure I get more than just the mustard.
Okay. Okay. Cheers. Oh, wait a minute.
It mostly just tastes like mustard.
It's not terrible.
It's not terrible. I was so upset about this, but...
Look how weird Heart of Palm is. It has like an inside core. I didn't know that.
It doesn't really taste like anything, which I think is why when you combine the cottage cheese and mustard, mostly you're just getting mustard.
I'm gonna just have some more.
We're going in for a second bite.
Hmm. Oh. Okay. Oh, yeah. If I was like wanting to maybe lose weight, I would do this because it, you have your protein. You have your veggie, you have, it's not unhealthy.
Low calorie, you got, I mean, decent nutrition in there, so.
Okay, we're not mad at it.
Not mad at it, I was way more nervous about this
than
we started. So, I put this in the win column for TikTok Maybe Try
It this week. I think so too, another TikTok win. All right, hey, let us know if you try it and what do you think.
This week on Wheel.
Let's go!
The BetMGM jackpot goes up with every spin. And can be collected in the bonus round if you win.
How is all this going to play out? I don't know.
Monday at 7 on Coast TV.
Next Jeopardy, this champ's on a streak. But is this player headed to the stars?
You don't have to be a rocket scientist to be on Jeopardy, Greg, but I understand you are.
I'm a rocket scientist.
We have a real close game going.
Monday at 7:30 on Coast TV.
At Coastal Comfort, we know there's no place like home. That's why we're committed to ensuring total comfort for a totally happy home.
As a premier Carrier factory authorized dealer, we're dedicated to providing reliable service and the best savings.
Like now, through the end of May, with purchase of a qualified Carrier system, you can instantly receive up to $1,900 off. You could also qualify for up to $2,000 in federal tax credit. Coastal Comfort, a Carrier factory authorized dealer serving Maryland and Delaware.
Carrier, turn to the experts.
Families love Peninsula Home Care. They know they have an entire team with them through every step of the recovery.
We are your advocate. From hospital to home, we will connect you with the resources that you need most.
We're at your home bringing the highest level of care, including wound care and eSTIM.
Through storms, pandemics, and more, we'll always be there for you.
When you or a family member are recovering from an illness, injury, or surgery, let our team step in to help. Serving Maryland and Delaware, call Peninsula Home Care today.
Spark your senses at the Spice and Tea Exchange in Rehoboth Beach. Food lovers, home chefs, and tea enthusiasts rejoice. Smell and sample your way through hundreds of exotic spices and teas from around the world. Our signature blends and rubs are hand-mixed daily to ensure the highest quality and freshness. Talk to our tea experts and learn the wellness benefits of drinking fresh loose-leaf premium teas. Find a tasteful gift for that special someone or join us for an in-store cooking demo. Find your way to flavor at the Spice and Tea Exchange on the Avenue in Rehoboth Beach. Sister locations in Annapolis, Maryland, and Old Town Alexandria, Virginia.
They're here, and they're out for blood. Mosquitoes come from far and wide to turn you and your family into unwilling blood donors. Regular treatment by Brazier's Pest Control can establish a perimeter of defense that can help keep your family from becoming a mosquitoes buffet. We have plants that can cover any size yard and keep your family mosquito and tick free all season long. Call us today and declare your backyard a no-fly zone.
On the next Into the Trenches.
There is a lot of grief and sadness in Del Mar tonight.
I mean, nobody knew it. Some kids didn't know until they came to the school. I think it was important that that game not get away and be played.
I'm sure it was a struggle for the players to stay focused.
This is a football game. Everything in the world doesn't ride on it. Don't get too excited when it goes great. Don't let it get away if it doesn't get.
Thursday at 7:30, only on the Delmarva Sports Network.
This segment of Coast Life is sponsored by Preston Automotive Group.
One of my favorite things to do with you all and of course with our friends at Preston is show you the coolest cars they have. Some are sporty, some are sexy, they're all pretty sleek. And so back with us today is my friend Caleb with Preston. And today you brought us a Lincoln, and this thing, you guys, is nice. So this is the Lincoln Nautilus.
Yep.
I said that right?
The all new 2024 Lincoln Nautilus.
I'm obsessed with this. So first just tell us, what is it? What are some of the top things that you love about this?
My biggest thing that I love about this is the 48-inch screen on the inside, mm-hmm. And definitely the appearance. They definitely have changed a lot about mm-hmm. the front end. I love the bar that goes across. Mm-hmm. It's such a good looking vehicle.
It really is. The first thing I said when I came out is I was like, this would be a hot mom car. Yeah. You know how moms need a little bit bigger SUV, but it really is beautiful. The technology that you were telling me too is insane. What was that thing you said where it watches you while you drive?
Yeah, it comes with Blue Cruise.
That's so cool.
It's kind of like an advanced cruise control. Mm-hmm. So it watches you while you're driving, make sure you're paying attention, make sure you're awake and alert.
I love that because it sounds a little creepy, right? Like your car's watching you while you drive.
Yeah.
But it's nice if you're taking this on a nice long trip, or maybe you were at the beach all day, you're tired, it's going to watch you, make sure you're awake. And then what does it do? Like if you start to doze off, will it alert you?
Yeah, it alerts you.
Yep. That's so cool. So a lot of good safety features in this for the whole family. Also for the family though, you were talking that screen, you can do some pretty cool things on it.
Oh yeah, you can now surf the internet.
That's so cool. I have to ask, can you watch while you're driving? Like, can the kids watch?
No,
okay, that's good, because I know the kids will be like, pull up you know, the video I want to watch, Mom, but that's good to know that it's while you're stopped for gas. Let's talk the electric side of this, because I should have mentioned this is hybrid, and that's coming more and more popular.
This is a 2.0 turbo hybrid powertrain. Mm-hmm. You get about 30 miles to the gallon.
Okay.
Nice.
Very good. So good for long trips or short trips.
Absolutely.
And probably saving you some money on gas.
Oh, yeah.
Are you seeing that a lot more? Are we getting a lot more electric hybrid vehicles?
Absolutely. Very popular.
Nice. Okay. Perfect. And I know that those at least confuse me. If people come in, they ask for you or anyone else at Preston, you can answer those electric vehicle questions.
Absolutely. Yes, of course.
Okay. Perfect. Anything else about this car that you just love or you want to show off?
Really, just the style of it. Yeah. I mean, the new 21-inch wheels, the new grille, like I said, the light bar on the front, and then a lot of just the interior.
So if someone's interested in this, they want to learn more about the Lincoln Nautilus, again, that's what it's called, how can they get in touch with you, Caleb?
You can give me a call at 302-228-8542. And my name is Caleb at Preston Boulevard, Ford of Lewis.
Perfect. All right, get ready. You guys are going to be windows down this summer, having a lot of fun in your new Lincoln. Don't forget to call Caleb or visit any Preston location. They are really going to help you out.
Absolutely.
Well, Coastlife's coming up after this. Caleb, thanks for being here. We'll be right back.
The portal. The wild behavior that shut it down. Next, Inside Edition. It's the portal to another continent. It's supposed to bring people together. Will they give it another chance after this? Then, the ice cream that doesn't melt.
What's going on?
What's it really made of?
It tastes like ice cream.
Mm-hmm.
Watch the next Inside Edition.
Today at 5:30 on Coast TV.
Honor the brave men and women who served Delmarva with a Coast TV salute. Sponsored by Spicer Brothers. Nominate a local veteran, a service member, or first responder at CoastTVSalutes.com.
Here for this nonsense. Let's just stop and rest. Oh, wait, look, there's Hank.
Hey, Hank.
I wish I had a Hank like that.
Girl, I wish I had a house like that.
I heard he has a screened-in back porch.
Nah, I heard he has a courtyard.
You know he has a dog washing station in his house?
We should definitely invite ourselves over.
Right? We do need a spa day.
Yes, spa day.
Yeah, I say mani-pedi. Look at my nails. I've been digging in flower beds all day.
Sometimes life can be a bit out of focus. So at Wink Vision Center, we have next day eye exams available so you can see clearly as soon as possible. Shop our vast selection of designer frames from Vera Wang, Tiffany, Maui Jim, and Under Armour. Already have a prescription? Bring it to us. Wink puts life in better focus, from improving vision to designer frames and quality customer service.
The choice is clear. Wink Vision, Ocean City, and Cambridge.
Be charmed by Lewis.
Visit our unique shops and restaurants.
R&L Liquors, your beach destination. Bourbon, spirits, fine wines, and expanded craft beer selection. Award-winning On the Rocks bottled, ready-to-drink cocktails are here.
Josephine Keir Rug and Home for over 36 years. Find unique carpets, fine art, home accessories, furniture, and a great source for design.
Sticky bun, sticky bun, sticky bun, sticky bun, sticky bun, sticky bun, sticky bun. And sometimes a chicken salad sandwich. Lewis Bake Shop.
Come explore.
Historic Lewis.
Have you visited Tyndall's Casual Furniture this season?
Come see us!
Why shop online when you can explore Delmarva's exclusive Polywood dealer in person? See the finishes, feel the fabrics, and even sit on the furniture. From polymer to aluminum, wicker and ipe, bring home the perfect blend of quality and design with Tyndall's. Crafted to enhance your lifestyle, all of our furniture comes with professional assembly, and take advantage of our in-house white glove delivery. Tyndall's Casual Furniture, Delmarva's outdoor furniture experts.
Have fun and enjoy Delmarva's Coast with Petey the Peacock, sharing joy coastwide. Know where he's going to be next and get his free coloring book at PeteyThePeacock.com. Sponsored by Tidal Health.
You're watching Coast Life, and summer is right around the corner, which means those days are going to be heating up, and you're going to want to be spending that time out on the water. So there's no better place to be than Dewey Beach Water Sports.
From jet ski rides to pontoon boat tours and everything in between, families have been making unique memories on the water for the past 9 summers with Dewey Beach Water Sports.
We offer jet ski rentals, jet ski guided tours, pontoon boat rentals, 6-passenger pontoon boat charters, sunset cruises, banana boat rides, paddle boards, kayaks, and beach cruisers.
With summer vacations heating up, you'll want to book your family activities with Dewey Beach Water Sports as soon as you can, so you don't miss your opportunity to get an adrenaline rush from water sports like jet skiing.
We definitely recommend booking in advance as vacations start to come in, or vacation season comes around. You know, it's very important that you get your reservation in time. You can book directly on our website, so you can lock in your date. And then as far as the activities go, we really have anything for all ages, so from 6 and up, you can come out and get out in the water with us.
If you're not sure which days to book, Dewey Beach Water Sports is open daily as long as the weather allows.
So we're open every day, 7 days a week, Memorial Day through Labor Day, from 8 a.m. until 6 p.m., weather permitting.
And you won't have to worry about getting your phone wet and all that family fun. Dylan and his team have photo packages, so all you have to worry about is making those amazing memories.
We offer photo packages for just about every activity that we offer. So we definitely got you covered for that. That way, when you get back at home, you want to keep them memories forever and take care of you.
If it's a bird's eye view of the bay you're looking for, Dewey Beach Parasail will have your heart soaring.
You get a great view of the eastern shore up there, not only the bay, but the ocean. You get that cool breeze from the ocean, and the views are absolutely impeccable.
13 years of parasailing from South Jersey to Key West, it's Dewey Beach that keeps bringing Hunter Jones and his team back year after year.
I just love the people, the vibe. Every hour, seeing 12 brand new smiling faces. And I can't get enough of being out on the water and working on the water.
For any questions you may have about booking or taking your family parasailing, check out Dewey Beach Parasail online or by giving any one of their friendly staff a call.
So we work from 8 a.m. to about 6 p.m. every day. We fly every hour on the hour. The best way to book with us is at flydewey.com. That's the easiest way. Or you can call us and talk to one of our great staff and they can walk you through the whole process.
And when it comes to safety on the water, parasailing is about as safe as you can get.
Parasailing is one of the safest water sport activities that you could possibly do, as long as you have an operator that is trained in weather and in the conditions in which parasailing is safe to do.
So what are you waiting for? Book your best summer memories with Dewey Beach Water Sports and Dewey Beach Parasail.
So if you're looking to soak up every second of summer and make amazing beach memories, make sure you book with Dewey Beach Water Sports.
What a dream.
This changed my life. Wow.
You're such a star.
That's your best performance yet.
America should vote for you.
The winner of The Voice is
The Voice, live tonight on NBC and Peacock.
It's always important to make a good first impression, which none of you did. Our theme song is now, If I Only Had a Brain. If I offered a penny for your thoughts, you all owe me change.
Weakest Link, tonight on NBC and Peacock.
The real estate industry was broken, but change is here and the Parker Group is leading the charge.
We're proud to introduce our groundbreaking 3.5% listing fee. Sell with us and you could save thousands of dollars.
Our cutting-edge technology delivers significant savings that we pass on to you. Our world-class marketing and dedicated team provide the human touch and unparalleled expertise that you deserve.
As passionate advocates for a more transparent and equitable selling experience, we're not afraid to challenge the status quo.
Welcome to a new era of real estate with the Parker Group.
Nice day for a white wedding. It's a nice day to start again. Ow.
Delmarva's Classic Rock, Big 107.7.
Right now, pet dander, skin cells, mold spores, pollen, and dirt are being sucked into your air ducts. Get cleaner air and system efficiency now with Stanley Steamer. For over 75 years, we've continually engineered our equipment and processes to deep clean your entire home. Your air ducts aren't clean until they're Stanley Steamer clean.
Spring is fading fast. No more waiting. It's time to get the deck of your dreams started. Paul Davis will design, build, or resurface any size deck with the highest quality materials.
Our AZAC decks are scratch, fade, and insect resistant with a lifetime warranty. We'll bring the showroom to you, provide you same-day estimates, handle permitting, and guide you through the HOA approvals.
Save big. Enjoy 20% off plus a $1,000 gift card free towards outdoor furniture from Donaway when you invest in your new deck. Call Paul Davis for a free estimate.
In our coastal communities, every wave has a tale. Coast TV brings these stories home, from the smallest shell in Ocean City to the lighthouse in Lewis. What happens here matters. Every moment, every detail is a chapter in our shared story. We're your neighbors, your friends, woven into the very sands of our community. Our stories are your stories, reflecting the heart and soul of our coastal life. Coast TV, our community, your news, where every story hits close to home.
Well, you and I talked before about if we were Olympians, what we could try to compete in.
Yeah.
The one thing I know for sure I couldn't do is running.
Yeah, I think I changed my mind. I think archery would be my best event.
That would be great.
Yeah.
You could actually do really well.
I think I could actually, well, I mean, I couldn't compete.
I know you.
But I wouldn't necessarily embarrass myself completely.
Sure. Exactly. There you go. Perfect. I think running, though, is one of those sports where I'm like, more power to you. How
love
do you
that
enjoy
for
it?
You.
Right.
Yeah.
I don't understand it, but I love that. So we're going to show you. I was going to say introduce you, but you probably have heard of this person
yes.
before. She is bringing fashion to running and the Olympic Games. So here is a little preview with Sha'Carri Richardson.
On your marks.
You have a statement to make today?
Live life and eat potatoes.
Sha'Carri Richardson, track and field, Dallas, Texas.
Could you just hold your fingernails up for the camera there?
Why can't I? Yes, I can.
Why are they important to you?
Like, I feel like I want to bring beauty to the track. I can be just as beautiful as I am right here standing here when I'm just, you know, living life just as well as when I'm handling my business.
Here comes Sha'Carri Richardson! Sha'Carri's done it! Sha'Carri Richardson has stunned the sprinting world!
It's still like slowly is sinking in because when I look in the mirror, I'm just like, you are a world champion. You deserve that. You've worked for that.
The newly crowned Women's 100 World Champion.
Your Majesty.
Y'all, this is too cute. Y'all gonna maybe get one of these in my house. I have to get one in my house. Oh, why don't I?
Yeah.
Thank you.
My queen.
Thank you, my lovely.
What would you grant to your kingdom because you're queen?
I would say equal pay. There would be no poverty in my kingdom. There you go. That's what it would be.
Queen for life.
How about those nails?
Love them.
How did she like start?
I know.
I love how she like had her hands on the ground and
that's awesome.
It. Yeah.
I love it.
It's
I love
so
the nails.
Fun.
I love her love of potatoes. Yes. I'm like, this girl is the best. What's not to love about her?
We just kept laughing about where she's like, live life and eat potatoes or whatever she said.
Yeah.
It's like simple. Do that
right.
And you can be an Olympian.
Yes. And you can feel pretty while you're doing it.
I love that. So a good message all around. So we don't want you to forget though. That's why we're reminding you all the time that the 2024 Paris Olympic Games are on NBC. You can watch them right here. Tune into Coast TV July 26th.
That's right.
Cool.
But we've got some more Coast Life for you to tune into when we get back.
This week on Wheel. The BetMGM jackpot goes up with every spin and can be collected in the bonus round if you win.
How is all this going to play out? I don't know.
Monday at 7 on Coast TV.
Next Jeopardy, this champ's on a streak. But is this player headed to the stars?
You don't have to be a rocket scientist to be on Jeopardy, Greg, but I understand you are.
I'm a rocket scientist.
We have a real close game going.
Monday at 7:30 on Coast TV.
You've come a long way, Peninsula Bath. Sure has been fun.
Are you the bath guy?
Can you take out the trash?
Do you do lawns?
Listen, Linda, listen.
You should have called Peninsula Bath.
Jackie?
Share with us your favorite Linda memory, and you'll get 2024 off your next bathroom remodel with Peninsula Bath.
Mercy, that's a great deal.
Thank you, Delmarva, for a great year.
Muscle pain slowing you down? Invest in your health and wellness with Hot Spring Spas at Delaware Hot Tub Company in Lewis. Made with top-of-the-line technologies for a remarkable hydrotherapy experience. Clean and easy. 5 times the filtration and self-monitoring that tells you what it needs to maintain natural-feeling water. With personalized control and multi-level seating to target muscle groups and provide comfort. At Delaware Hot Tub Company, we believe your hot tub should take care of you, not the other way around. Visit Delaware Hot Tub Company in Lewis today.
When choosing a granite countertop, choose one for real life and beauty. No matter what life throws at them, they'll look beautiful forever. Ancient Art Stone invites you to discover the affordability of granite and upgrade your home to the beautiful works of art from Ancient Art Stone. Centrally located in Milford, Delaware, serving all of Delmarva to make your dreams a reality. Visit us and allow our devoted professionals to craft, fabricate, and install a superior finished product that will transform your home into a work of art.
This segment of Coast Life is sponsored by Kids Catch.
Leah, we found out today that it's National Millionaire's Day.
Ah, a day that for not us.
Day for you guys. So we're celebrating you if you're a millionaire. We're celebrating money really quick. So I have some money jokes for you.
Okay,
real fast.
Okay, I'm ready.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Cash.
Cash who?
No thanks, I'll take a peanut. Get it?
Why?
Cashew.
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 Peanut.
Cashew. That was
I got it.
One more then. What would you call a vampire who is in finance? You're so close.
A blood bank.
No, but I like that. Account to Dracula.
Mine
account?
Was better.
That, yeah, yours actually was
I like it.
Better. Yeah, so we came up with those jokes, obviously, but we do have some maybe better jokes.
Hopefully.
Depending on who you're asking.
That's right.
Yeah, for your joke jar today. So, as always, this is sponsored by Kids Catch. Let's laugh together.
All right, happy Monday.
Happy Monday.
All right. I've got a couple jokes my brother told me the other day, and he's a joke master. So, let's see if you like them.
Okay,
what did the horse say when he tripped?
I don't know.
Ready? He said, help, I've fallen and I can't giddy up.
Oh my God, no. Are you serious?
No, I'm just joking.
Okay.
Did you hear about the king who was only a foot tall?
Okay.
Yeah, he only stood 12 inches tall. He was a terrible king, but he was a great ruler.
There you go. Very good. Very good. Yep, that's a good one.
Couldn't the toilet paper cross the road?
It was all rolled up.
Well, that's a pretty good one.
I don't got no for that one. I was trying to think of something.
Get ready for it? He got stuck in a crack.
I like that one.
I'm going to have to use that one myself.
Oh, always a fun time with their jokes. Never know if it's going to be a thumbs up or thumbs down.
Never know. I don't get why people don't like the cheesy ones. I love those.
They're sometimes my favorite jokes.
I love them.
They really are. I mean, I think everybody rolls their eyes, but in your soul, you laugh a little.
Exactly. You're like all of us.
That's the point. Yes. And there's always going to be laughing at Kids Catch, whether you're looking for games, dress-up, toys, all kinds of fun. They got you covered, especially with summer right around the corner.
Yeah.
Kids are going to be home. You're going to be looking for something to do with them, right?
You want them busy, for sure. Well, coming up on COASTLIFE, we have a little bit more to get to. We're talking mewing. Maybe your kids are doing it. Maybe you're doing it. Well, we're going to find out what that is when we get back.
Beneath your feet lies a hidden terror. Moisture and humidity turning your crawl space into a breeding ground for mold and rot. But fear not, DryTech is here to help. Just call our office and request a prompt appointment. Our engineers are not salespeople. They assess your crawl space, photograph it, prescribe a custom solution, and send you your personalized estimate the next business day, guaranteed. And right now, take advantage of 0% financing for up to 24 months. DryTech, Delmarva's original crawl space experts.
Be charmed by Lewis.
Visit our unique shops and restaurants.
The Brush Factory is the area's premier destination for the unique and unusual for home, garden, and you. Come support our 60-plus local merchants and artists.
Discover the taste of the Mediterranean at Olive and Oats Cafe. Start your day with breakfast delights, specialty coffees, and flavorful lunches in our cozy setting.
Cape May Lewis Ferry is sailing daily year-round and is ready to welcome you aboard. Gift cards and departure schedules available online at cmlf.com.
Come explore.
Historic Lewis.
Unwind, work off stress, and be comfortably true to who you are with Jab and Flow. We're dedicated to creating a balance of physical and mental wellness for your best life. You don't have to get in the ring, be a hardcore yogi, or train like a pro athlete to become part of our community. We teach boxing fundamentals with a fun variety of yoga, Pilates, and fitness classes for drop-ins and members of all levels. On Route 1 between Rehoboth and Dewey with plenty of free parking.
It's always a beautiful day for learning at Shells.
With our summer program that keeps your child physically and mentally active when they're out of school. Through captivating activities and insightful guest speakers, they will expand their knowledge in a fun and interactive way, including educational, hands-on field trips that'll keep your child entertained. Make every summer day memorable with Shells Early Learning Center. Register now and secure your spot in Shells summer program before the spots are gone. Shells, preparing our future generation.
Trucks cost less with Preston during the Memorial Day sales event right here at Preston Chrysler Dodge Jeep and Ram. From now until June 3rd, you could save over $11,000 off MSRP on a Tradesman Ram 2500. Shop hundreds of Rams on MillsboroCDJR.com and see why we say trucks cost less with Preston. So don't miss the Memorial Day sales event right here at Preston Chrysler Dodge Jeep and Ram. Trucks cost less with Preston.
The portal. The wild behavior that shut it down. Next, Inside Edition. It's the portal to another continent. It's supposed to bring people together. Will they give it another chance after this? Then, the ice cream that doesn't melt.
What's going on?
What's it really made of?
It tastes like ice cream.
Mm-hmm.
Watch the next Inside Edition.
Today at 5:30 on Coast TV.
Leah, you have heard of mewing.
I have, yes.
Okay, and when we brought it up, some of our coworkers were like, stop talking about mewing, but we have to talk about it with you guys.
This is how you know it's officially, like, on the outs.
Yeah, exactly, because the millennials,
I guess the millennials
heard about it. But we like to keep you guys hip, so mewing is, I don't even know how to explain it. It's basically this thing you do with your face, and it's supposed to be like, you know when you catch yourself in the mirror or at work and you're like kind of like, and it's just like that face.
Every day.
You have a little double chin action because we all have skin here. But you go like this. So you put your tongue on the roof of your mouth and kind of like suck up. So see, double chin and then no chin. Like, I'm not doing it right. Do you get what I'm trying to do?
Kinda.
Like,
I understand what you're trying to do. Yeah. I guess I just don't get why that's the new, well, not really new anymore.
Yeah.
But.
It's getting there, yes. And then like you're kind of like, you're supposed to stick your lips out a little bit.
I know that the kids were all concerned about their profiles.
That's
for a hot minute.
Yeah.
That was like,
their side
that was still last summer.
I know. So if your kid is constantly like,
And they're like swallowing and they're like, you know, getting rid of the double chin action.
Well, but then it was becoming a thing like in school where kids were like not answering their teachers and doing it to like kind of be disrespectful, but also be like, I'm mewing right now.
Exactly. It's getting a little out of hand. And we talked about body image and body trends at the beginning of the show. So we thought we'd end with this because apparently, shocker to no one, teens are now having body image issues because if they maybe are sitting like this, and they got the little chin going on, they're like, oh no, I'm fat and I have a double chin and it's...
You're 15!
You're 15! You don't need to mew. I mean, you can. I think it started as something harmless, like a way to look naturally thin.
Photo tip or whatever.
Right.
And that happens a lot where I feel like sometimes someone on social media is like, here's a trick to look slimmer in your photos. And then all of a sudden that becomes everything that everybody's talking about. You're like, oh, you're not. Like even a lot of the millennial poses, I think, are out of date now because they just look awkward because we were awkward.
Yep. Just like this. I will never stop doing this.
All of it, the hands on hips. Yeah. It's bad. They're hard habits to break.
They are, but you should still post your photos.
Yes.
You know, it's okay.
The ones with genuine joy are always that much better.
Exactly. Don't let anyone bully you out of it.
That's right. We've got to go, though. We love you. We hope you love hanging out with us. But Coast TV News at 5 is going to take it from here. Have a great rest of your day. We'll see you tomorrow.